Hi everyone, I'm Liu Yaling. Today I would like to share my poems in two languages, Mandarin and English. 种子和希望, seed and hope. 种下一颗种子，种子长成一棵树。 种下一颗种子，种子被鸟儿吃掉。故事结束。 种下一颗种子，种子长成芽苗，芽苗被虫儿吃掉。故事结束。种下一颗种子，种子长成芽苗，芽苗长成树苗，树苗被大风摧毁。故事结束。种下一颗种子，种子长成芽苗。 芽苗长成树苗，树苗长成大树，大树茂盛，繁花似锦，绿色的凉荫。阳光与空气，溪流和微风，小虫与鸟儿，树木向它们致敬。故事继续。 Plant a seed. The seed grows into a tree. Plant a seed. The seed is eaten by a bird. The story ends. Plant a seed. The seed grows into a seedling. The seedling is eaten by a bug. The story ends. Plant a seed. The seed grows into a seedling. The seedling grows into a sapling. The sapling is destroyed by a hill. The story ends. Plant a seed. The seed grows into a seedling. The seedling grows into a sapling. Grows a mighty tree. The tree thrives, flourishes with a greenness cooling shade. Sun and air, trickle and breeze, bud and bird, trees salute them. The story carries on. 谢谢, thank you.